Intense. I just move towards something to climb over it. Got it. That was. I hate being in the dark. So we see that there it is.
Where the hell am I?
Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. So down here I'm supposed to go. Just drop down. Yeah, just drop down the ledge. Here we are at the village. I really am getting some strong Resi 4 vibes from this. Oh.
Maybe they're out.
That's the picture from the basement. Easy to pick lock. Well, I don't have anything to pick locks with. Resi player in me is kicking in. I gotta loot stuff. Never mind, I'm gonna go back that way. I have nothing to fight with. Reminds me a lot of that town that Resident Evil 4.
What happened?
Due to missing homeowner. So I'm gonna need a key with that on it, calling it. So force could break it. That the action's gonna start soon.
No, I'm friendly. Friendly. Who are you?
How did he
Who
miss?
Who sent you? Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Huh?
Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun. No, why would I? Take it! Take it! Tell me who's out there.
Hey, are you listening?
Hey! What the? Shit!
The heck, no.
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
Why am I alive?
Jesus Christ.
Why is it panning
slowly? What the hell is wrong with this place?
Stay back there, please. Leave Ethan's poor left hand alone.
What the fuck was that? No. Stay back.
So much ammo. Excuse me. I've gone there to see what's out here. Okay. Fluid. That pauses time. They have like a you all those are shotgun shells. Shotgun isn't around here anywhere, obviously. But he's bound to have bolt cutters. Oh, now I can open that one thing. A spindle of some sort. Okay, so now I can use the bolt cutters. I'm so glad the door magically shut itself. As soon as they're like, oh great, I picked up ammo for the first time since then. Which means that I'm gonna need to do combat. Oh shit, I didn't think you would actually get in. Ah shit, I thought I would go out that way. Nope. Guess I'll have to gun him down. Oh shit. Got him.
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
it a bad idea to let him live? I just didn't want to waste the ammo if it was a pointless enemy.
There's no end to them.
Ammunition of any kind, no. Shotgun ammo. I can't tell where they are. Oh shit! Not good at all. Break it. Shit. Get all. Leave me alone. There was something like right on top of me. I can't tell where they're at. Gunpowder. Oh shit. Hello, Odin.
Wait.
Wait, I don't know if I can come back. Well, obviously this is the village, what do I mean? I can come back. Not like in this. The barrels should create a massive explosion.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Never mind, I guess I might not be here. I still have zero ammo. To be a bit more responsible with it. Oh, great Lycans, the fabled monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh, may they come to tear us apart. Still getting some Resi 4 vibes from this. A lot of Resi 4 vibes. See a lot of that town. Offer these goats of warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. I really want to break one and see what happens, but I don't want to do it without having the ability to save. I don't remember if there's a proper save system or not. Oh, there's something in there.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Guess I It's pretty obvious. So I need to put two things in there. Try to where those two things are. Found one. Some kind of other item. Okay. So it's the maiden one, right? Maiden crest. So, boom.